This morning, New Zealand officials announced most of the nation will move out of lockdown Tuesday. The exception here, Auckland. They're going to remain in lockdown until at least next week. New Zealand has been battling an outbreak of the Delta variant since last month. All recent cases have been found in Auckland.